Howdy folks, and welcome back to Let's Play Diablo 3. We're just going to jump right back in here, as per usual, and work towards finishing off Act 3. If we do finish Act 3 in this episode, I'm going to end the episode prematurely, because Act 4 is very short, and I want just the whole of Act 4 to be in one episode. So yeah, I don't know if we'll actually be able to finish it. I know we are getting there towards Act 3 here, but we'll just have to wait and see. And if that is the case, then we'll be finale-ing next week. Which, yay. We'll be done, and then my weekends will be free again. And I'll have time to work on other miscellaneous crap. I'm getting a bit of an itch to go back to play some more Dreadmoor, and they just released another expansion for it, too. And of course, I won't let the Rogue's Corner just languish all alone. I still got more games that I want to record for you guys. I've got a lot of games that I still want to record for that. And yes, before anyone asks, Dungeon Crawl Stone Suit is in there, but it's one that I would probably be expecting too soon. I also want to get some more tone recorded. I was actually thinking about making like a Let's Dick Around series of tome, but it's a game that I play so infrequently that it would probably languish in the... it'd probably look abandoned 90% of the time.
I need healing! So, that's impossible.
I might not do that. We got the diamond skin, pink heels, the freaking succubi in the background.
I have enough oxygen.
Oh, you've met my daughters, I see. Are you enjoying my company?
Nah. That was quick.
You see that enemy over there? Let us cleanse it from this land.
I need arcane power.
Also, oh my god, I completely forgot to write your name down. I am so sorry. But it was suggested to me that on my Enchantress, that instead of Disorient, I use Erosion. So I'm going to actually respec her real quick.
Let us start again.
That. Yes.
I practiced so long
with that.
That.
Yes. And then go with Erosion. Yes. Alright, there
I
we go.
I practiced so long for that.
Yes, all of 30 seconds.
Didn't see that coming, did you?
But we'll try it out and see if she actually does respectable damage with it. I am admittedly somewhat skeptical, but I will give it a try. Because why not?
I've been healed.
Okay, if that was Erosion right there that just did that thing for like 250 points, that's pretty respectable damage. Spiders. Frozen Mist for Frost. No, I'll have to check that out. Cold Blood for Ray of Frost. Energy Armor. Okay. Let's see here. Frost Nova. Frozen Mist. No longer freezes enemies, but instead leaves behind a mist cloud that deals 160 damage as cold. And energy armor does what that does. Flex your energies, increase your armor by 65%, but decreasing maximum arcane by 20. Ouch. And we're not really big on the defense anymore, so maybe another time. You guys can disintegrate. No, get out of here, spiders. I know those spiders hit really hard. Freaking goats. There we go. Oh, dang it. Saw that one coming. Help them. I hate these guys. That's crap. That is worthless to me. Ooh, 69 with two sockets. Mine's 70 with two sockets. But that's got a lot of vitality in it. Maybe. 46 damage. Regenerates 5 life. Meh. Don't care.
Your grave awaits.
21 enemies with one blow. Oh yeah. There's an achievement for getting like 50 of them in one blow or something. Alright, so I am thinking that this is erosion, and yeah, so... Person whose name I can't remember, sorry, I really apologize for that. Normally I write them down, but I was a derp this time. Thanks for recommending that. She actually seems to be surprisingly decent. So, cool beans. Oh, bullshit. I totally hit that frickin' heal potion before that thing hit me.
You dare attack me?
Bit late there, Kale. Alright. Hiking, hiking, and more hiking. With my silly-looking crossbow. Fear it.
Bitter cold above us, and seething heat below. We have rather ill luck, do we not?
Meh. So we're at like that happy medium. Okay, yeah, that erosion is freaking mean.
I don't have enough arcane power.
Ah, you're okay. I think you need to shut up.
I will show you their true meaning.
Uh-huh. Familiar. What do we get? Bleh, 20% damage. Maxing these back. We're actually gonna go with Wave of Force. Wait, no! Why do you make me wait? Why can't I go in and diddle with things? Okay, what do we got? Impactful wave increases distance enemies are knocked back. Reduce casting cost, and the cooldown is reduced to 12 seconds. I'm going with the impactful one because it stuns me.
Victory!
Die, beast. Fucking goats!
I'm unstoppable!
That is only a setback. And I just picked up a freaking crap item. Ooh. That is a nice shield. Socketed Tower Shield of Fortitude. I actually think I'm gonna hold on to that. Because come Act 4, if I can't, it's the first boss that worries me.
I do hope you're not gonna
If I can't kill him, like, without him one-shotting me, then I'm gonna switch back over to my quote-unquote tanky spec. So I wanna have some decent armor on hand for if I have to time off the gas. Please now time off the dead.
A powerful enemy we have laid low.
Good job, Lady Cakes. Sucked at axe. Meh. Alright, let's work our way down here. Hey, a loot goblin. Yeah. solve that problem.
I'm not certain who is truly cursed within this tower. The demons or us?
Ooh, that's even better. Cool. That helm. More defense, but dexterity is completely and utterly useless to us, so don't. I really dig disintegrate though. That is a very satisfying spell.
Need more arcane power.
Right. Oh, of course, it can't be convenient. Nope, gotta make you run the whole circuit. Nice try, goat folk, but I'm afraid not. Here, Talon of Flame. Is that a dagger or something? Ow, fist weapon.
The chains tear at their flesh. Hear their screams. Such sweet music.
Shoo, you annoying wench. Scouting Spoilers of Thorns. Crap. It's not up in my damage, I don't care. At level 2.
You're so close now. I can almost feel your breath on my skin. The anticipation is exquisite.
Sorry, Sidea. Kale doesn't swing that way.
Help me!
A powerful enemy we have laid low.
Get here. Meh. Also meh. What a twist.
I'm injured. Need more arcane power. Heal.
Wow, one gold. That is a special kind of stupid there.
The tormented stingers may resemble giant scorpions, but in truth, they are molded from the bodies of human sacrifices. The demons twist their victims into the stingers' distinctive forms by slicing open their chests and viciously mutilating their legs. Maddened by pain, these creatures can poison their prey with a single strike.
Okay. Female strikes again. I probably wouldn't let me teleport, as I mentioned last episode, if I had the ability to do so. So I'm not gonna bother trying for that. Run! I wonder if it's going to be a boss battle. be. I'm sure there will be monologuing.
Oh, yes. I've been looking forward to this.
You're looking forward to getting your ass disintegrated? That's...
Is that how you want it?
That's special.
You will beg for mercy, and I will love. I eat you now.
Silly spider girl. Chill out. Take a cold shower.
I thought we understood each other.
Oh, there are a bunch of spiders. Whatever will I do? Except test out my wave of force. Yep. Really. Just gotta get everybody lined up here. That's point blank disintegration.
Need more arcane power.
Challenging.
Though Asmodan is close to all of his lieutenants, Sidaya is his special favorite. The Maiden of Lust is both beautiful and grotesque in appearance, with the torso of a woman and the legs of a spider. Her voice is said to be as smooth as honey, but she only speaks words of death.
Okay, and we got a bit of an armor upgrade out of that too. Once we get up to civilization,
and our enemies come for us in droves. Yet you are undaunted. This truly is your destiny.
Yep, I'm gonna fuck some bitches up and shit. Yo. Yeah.
This is where Asmodan's evil thrives and festers. Not for long.
Yeah, we've got to sell stuff first, and I gotta resocket this armor, and we'll pick up some HPs and all kinds of goodies.
I've got my people have been lost, scattered to the winds, but I will survive as long as you buy something.
Okay. Craft. Move, do that, and improved.
My people have been lost, scattered to the wind.
Wait.
But my people have been lost, scattered to the wind.
So now we are sitting at almost 2,000 health. We are, like, leaps and bounds ahead of where I was on my Demon Hunter at this point. But he is, well, he was a squishy sucker. Oh yes, that's gonna be glorious. Everybody dies!
You dare attack me!
You tell him, Kale. Ah. Explosions and mines! Hello, treasure goblin. That's a treasure seeker. Was that thing still around? Okay. I get teleported out. No big deal. Don't particularly care. It's not like it was going to drop anything of any value, so.
That is a powerful foe over there.
So we have a teleporting phase beast that's kind of not the most useful ability for them because they already teleport. But
I don't have enough arcane power.
A mighty foe has fallen.
question. I'm not gonna question it. I'm just gonna keep on meandering. Gothic shield. Let's see, what level are we? 28. I think I was like 30 or 31. No more than 32. And I know my minion wasn't that eligible. I didn't unlock the armor set for him until I'd hit Nightmare. Because your henchmen, I think, should have at least 30 and 60 to get
you. Heal me!
Oh, come on now. No, I dare say. I dare say we are gonna
just
go kill
further,
Asma.
And then we will vanquish the darkness forever.
Let's see, I actually remember this fight being kinda challenging on the demon. Whether or not that will be the case here, I don't know. But we're gonna find out. I remember it has a pretty long cutscene before it, too. Well, not long, but pompous.
Nephilim fool, when the soul stone is embedded in my flesh, the seven shall be as one within me. I will be the sum of all hells, the prime evil.
Okay, let's do this. Alright, this isn't gonna be too bad. And you don't want to get hit by those, they will kill you.
Arrogant Nephilim, my servants will feast on your pride as they devour your flesh.
Oh, I think not.
Enough.
Oh, see, I told you. It is an insta-give if you get hit by that, and now we have to... I think we can skip that cutscene, though. But yeah, this fight isn't going to be hard. I'm just going to have to not stand in the bad like I just did. So.
Should not be a problem.
Excuse me. Skip.
Nephilim fool. When the soul stone is embedded in my flesh,
oh, that
the seven shall
him.
Be as one within me.
That's kinda...
I will be the sum of all hells, the prime evil.
Okay.
Arrogant Nephilim, my servants will feast on your pride as they devour your flesh.
You keep saying that. I don't think it's gonna happen the way you think it is. Out of the corpse rain.
Enough! The dark power of hell will consume you.
Oh, is he gonna start summoning all the bad? Yes, yes, he is. The bad field that they deal damage to. Okay, you know what? No, cheat hacks time.
Arrogant Nephilim, my servants will feast on your pride as they devour your flesh.
He's a fire in his laser. Big to differ. Fuck, that could have been worse than it was. Great, back in your cage. Random gore spray and all. Got some gauntlets, some bracelets, an emerald, a topaz, a gem. A gem, well duh, a gem. I don't know what I'm even going on about. I'll just shut up now. Okay. Meh. And... I'm gonna go with these. Wrong type of item. What? Oh. There we go. Okay, we'll grab his soul. His soul is mine.
We've done it! Quickly now, Leah. Trap Asmodan's essence within the Soul Stone. It's done!
I never dared dream. All evil lies trapped within that stone. Once it is destroyed, the eternal conflict will finally end.
Destroying the stone is no simple matter. There are rituals to consider. We must return to the keep and make our final preparations.
Okay. Then we shall return to the keep.
An incredible victory. I knew Asmodan could never stand up to the likes of you.
Where are Adria, Leah, and Tyrion?
They are all in the armory, no doubt celebrating. You should join them.
Okay. Well, that's not a good sign. Gorn, body parts everywhere.
Adria, when did you decide to betray us?
20 years ago, a great and terrible power drew me to Tristram. But Aiden, Leoric's eldest son, defeated that power and sought to contain it within his own flesh.
The Dark Wanderer.
It was Diablo I saw within him, and I pledged myself to his service. Now, at last, his grand design comes to fruition. Dear Leah, Deckard always suspected your true father was Diablo himself. And now, my daughter, you shall serve as his vessel. I live. But I am more than I once was. The seven evils are now one within me. I am the prime evil. Well done, faithful Adria. Go now, until I call upon you again. Now, at last, to my true goal, the one that has always eluded me, the utter destruction of the high heavens.
What a twist!